Hello, I'm finally doing a video after ages, as I'm now moved from upstairs on the third floor to the ground floor. So I thought I'd show you my new room and the animals and how everything's going on. So this is my new room. That's the door. So as you walk in, first thing you see is all the magazines, which are there. And I've even got the new one, which is coming out in 2010. Yeah. Anyway. Then I've got started the animals all go along this wall, which is there. In the bottom tank are the four corn snakes, then I have a milk snake, the ball python, another milk snake, and there's four baby corn snakes in there. We then have the elegant geckos, the fruit beetles, the Pac-Man frog, another Pac-Man frog. That tank down there is empty. In that one we have the mourning geckos and the yellow headed geckos. In that tank there we have the male crested gecko. We have two sub-adult male crested geckos in there. And in those little tubs there I have the baby African land snails. Then got some plants. Then I've got a terrapin down there. That's not where he lives, it's just what he's in for now. Just so I can get his tank down, as I've only just moved from upstairs downstairs. Then I have my female crested in there, and I don't know, oh, there's one just there, and can't see any more of them. Then I have the tokays in there, and they sound like they've been breeding because there's been quite a lot of calling going on, and there's been quite a lot of activity going on in that tank at night. In the little tub up there, which you can barely see because of the wall, that one there, there's a baby crested. Then down there is the black and gold female tegu, which is in its new tank after I tried to move the old tank and it fell on my head and collapsed. And I don't think you can see it at all there. Oh, you can just see the black and white thing there, that's its tail. But it comes out and it roams around the room during the day. And I found out it can climb the curtains. But anyway, then I've got the African land snails in there, the hermit crabs. Then that's all the animals. Then the rest of the room is Rossetti. That's a map of the British Isles, which I've got to put up on the wall. I've then got that thing there, which you type in what you want to say and it will come across there. I then have my, don't know what that's called, thing. It's got all the books, all my animal books, junk, advent calendar, games, my new computer, Sky. Finally I've got Sky. As you can see, that's my YouTube page. There you go, that profile. Oh, that's just my name. Oh, there it is. Augie's Reptiles. See, there's the list of all the animals. And I've got the subscribers, the friends, all that thing. But now I'll be able to put my videos up faster because I've got the new computer and that there. I've then got my desk with just a load of remotes on at the moment. Then I've got my old locuster on there. Then I've got my other computer now, which is set up over here. And you can see the crusty there. And it's on a picture thing so it doesn't freeze on the screen. That thing there, which is going crazy when I go near it, is a mini monitor which has got all the CCTV cameras. Which, I don't know if you can see it now. No. Old TV thing, but that's my porch. It's filming the front garden, back garden and all sorts. Then I've got my plants, my filing cabinet, and it's just got all the random junk in. That's all animal stuff. It's sticking at the moment for some reason. And that's all cleaning products and that. Then I've got all more paperwork stuff, more filing cabinet. The treadmill, which is there, and it just goes down, you don't, goes across there, and cleaner, and that's back to the front. So that's the new room, and so hopefully now I've got my new rooms completely done. I'm not going in the shed, as the shed, we found out the roof leaks, so I'm not going into that, but I don't have to now because I've got them all down there. So hopefully now with the new computer and everything I'll be able to do more videos. I'll be hopefully doing one weekly instead of, as at the moment, I think I'm doing them monthly, if that. So watch this space, there should be more videos coming. So keep watching and subscribe. Okay, and I'll find an animal to end it on. I'll do the pattern for. Oh, wait, the snake's out. But there you go. Bye.
You seem to be losing altitude at an alarming pace. From midtown to downtown, snakes on a block. I suggest you grab your ankles and kiss your ass goodbye.